This is truly the worst basketball game ever. First points scored in 10 minutes other than the girl.